friends, welcome back to my channel. This is Harish from Batman in Time. Hope you all doing fine and very good. Recently, the lockdown has been partly released and everyone don't know where they are going because having a lots of work now, they don't know what work to do first. So in this week's class, we are going to concentrate on the easiest workouts which everyone, even people in the old age can do. So these workouts are for maintaining the overall health of normal people who rarely do exercises or workouts. Fitness people can also do these workouts because I will give a progress workouts along with the normal workouts. Progression is actually the next level of doing the workout or exercise. Like at first you do jogging and then you gain more speed and more. This is an example of progression. Another example is doing abs workout. First you do like this and then like this and then like this and more. I think somehow you got an idea of what is progression. Now let's see the first workout and then continue. The first workout we are going to do is for general warm-up. This workout is the most easiest one and the effective one too. If you are following this channel regularly, you might have known this workout, the pelvic bridge. Those who don't know this exercise can learn this now. So lie down on your mat and bend your legs like this. Now try to lift your glute or commonly known as your butt and push it up like this and bring it back and repeat this exercise for 15 times for 3 sets. This is a very useful, effective and an important exercise. The reason why I am insisting this workout is because when you do this workout in the early morning in an empty stomach, it helps you in digestion in a great way. Try this workout and tell me how it was in the comment section below. For progression in this workout, try doing single leg pelvic bridge. Lift one leg straight up and hold, then continue this workout. The next level of progression will be count and hold. Count to 10 and then lift and hold for 10 counts. And then 9 and then 8. Like that, count till 1. If you think that is too much, count and hold from 5. Like this, every workout have progressions. If you see in the pelvic bridge itself, you have minimum of 3 variations. Like this, you have many of them. I will teach your friends in the upcoming classes. For that, you just have to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. Another thing in doing exercise is you should do it in the proper technique. If you have any doubts for clarifications or want any details regarding any workouts, my number is given in the description below. Feel free to contact me. The next workout we are going to do is for all age people. It is none other than lunges. But we are going to start this workout with a variation itself. So let's start the training. Stand straight and keep your right leg bent and come to lunge position and come back to standing position and keep the same leg at the back and go to the lunge position and hold and come back. Whenever you go to the lunge position, hold for 2 seconds and then come back. Do this for minimum of 5 times for 3 sets. The more you do, the more useful for you. If you want any progression in this, you can do multi-directional lunges, either 3 directions or 7 directions. Or if you want, you can do 3 directions first and then come to 7. After finishing the lunges, your legs will get very tired. So we will do the workout for upper body and then the last workout will move to the whole body. So about the upper body, lower body, I have one thing to say. Everyone have a different body mechanism. For example, if you take me, the main disadvantage I have is I will easily put on weight and especially in my thigh area. It is very difficult to reduce weight in my thigh. But my friend will be very thin, very slim like a drumstick, how much ever he is. So what I'm coming to say is, the result we expect will definitely come to us only. It will not go to the wrong address. So keep on doing your work as you did before with more love towards it. Not only in sports, even in your normal life, if you are studying, think yourself why we are studying this. There will definitely be one good reason for everything in this world. You just have to find the correct one. So now let's see this workout and then continue. So the next workout we are about to do is totally for your upper body. This workout can be done by middle-aged people till the age of like 40 to 45. So this workout is going to strengthen your arms, especially your triceps. And added to that, some of your core muscles are also being activated. So let's get into the training. Have a chair or a stool or something where it should be maximum your shoulder height, like this. Now keep your hands on the stool or chair, or even you can take your sofa, it will be the perfect match. So keep your hands on the sofa like this and push it and come up by using your tricep muscles and all the supporting muscles and go down and repeat. If you find it difficult, then you can come down and land, take a second break and then go up. If you want progression, lift one leg up and do the same. This will give more challenge to your hand and also it gives pressure on your hamstring. The faster you do this workout, you can do less numbers and it is not worth it. But if you do it slowly, you can strengthen your arms and also develop control. But you can do only less numbers only. But don't worry about it. In this world of fitness, there will be no workouts only for abdomen or only for legs or only for hands. Every workout will also strengthen the supporting muscles. Let's take an example of skipping. There is a common saying that do skipping and you can reduce weight somehow. But when you do skipping, you only strain your legs and for rotating your hands. But why is reducing weight coming into the subject? The answer is, when there is so much vibration, then there will be a chance of reducing weight, a small amount. Another example is doing biceps. When you do the last 5 or the last 3 reps with so much weight, you tend to get the support of your shoulder like this. Notice this when you do the biceps. Some people have the difficulty of touching the floor, and some people can touch the floor but their backs will not be straight. It will be like a curved surface. For this only, we are going to do the last workout. We are going to do 3 exercises or a combination of exercises for this purpose, because repeated practice of these exercises will help you stretch your hamstring in a great way. So let's get started. The first one of the three is dynamic reaches. Keep one leg forward and touch that leg, say left leg, with right hand, and touch the right leg in the back with your left hand. Do this for 10 times for 2 sets. The second combination is, we are going to literally stretch the hamstring. So come to medium squat position and straighten your legs and come back. Like this, do for 10 times 2 sets. And the last combination will be stretching each leg one by one. So come to lunge position and pull your glute back in a way that your front leg, say your right leg, becomes straight and go front. Like this, do for 10 times 2 sets. And today's class have ended with easy workouts. If you want more workouts like this, tell me in the comments below. And that's all for today, friends. If you find this video useful, make sure you like this, and if you have something to say about this, the comment box is open for you. You can share this video to your friends, family, colleagues, anyone, because everyone will be in need of these workouts. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, as soon as this video ends, subscribe to this channel so that you don't miss any important workouts or information. If you are on Instagram, follow me for many tips and tricks to lead a healthy life. That link is given in the description below. So, we will meet in the next class and I will bring you more important workouts. Until then, you can see this video again, or you can try these workouts or some other workouts in my channel. So, be safe and be healthy. Thank you.